Sensational Kids is a social enterprise that I set up myself to provide affordable and accessible early intervention services for children with additional needs. So we provide a range of services like speech and language therapy, occupational therapy and play therapy. Sensational Kids was set up literally around my kitchen table out of my own frustration at the lack of services for my own child.
Tessa is 5 years old. She was diagnosed last year with Asperger's. She was assessed last year but has not had no intervention in the public system at all. So you have to go to the services outside. So we had to drive from Clon to Cork every week and pay €100 per session. So now Sensational Kids has come here. It's fantastic. We don't have to drive to Cork every week. It's on our doorstep. And financially, it's less of a strain as well.
So some of the activities that she completed in here today, so she was lying on her tummy on the bolster swing and holding on tight, so that was giving her vestibular and proprioceptive input, which was movement and heavy muscle work, which has a regulating impact on her.
Mason is 5 years of age. I was on the waiting list, I think, since he was about 2.5. Couldn't get an appointment. Oh, sure, he's so much more confident and he's smiling and he loves to talk now. People are understanding him better, so he's more open to talk.
And it's early intervention is key, and if we don't do it at this age, then things are just going to get so much harder for them as they grow up. If we hadn't come here to Sensational Kids and if we hadn't drove to Cork for the sessions we did, Tess would have no intervention. She'd have had no OT.
It's changing kids' lives, like it's changing kids and their families' lives.
So we could not have done this without the support of the Ireland Funds. It's a very expensive service to set up. It'll be transformational change for the children who benefit from our services. It will take us from being able to impact the lives of 600 children per year to 1,800 children per year. That means that we'll be able to impact the lives of 18,000 children over the next 10 years.